Yeah, he said follow the man. Trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this ore they're planning.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Oh. Hold up here! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. All right, let's go pay our old friends a visit. Forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Are you hearing me? You're going to need that rifle. Rifles no use. It's to us sitting on your horse, Arthur. Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Micah and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here.
Everything else, including Comb, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Yep.
We don't have time to debate this.
You were for dynamite detonator. We are ready to roll.
How soon?
When they give the word. Next couple days.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Kill everyone!
His numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Okay, let's wait for Javier and Lenny. They're coming down with the horses.
Keep an eye out for any more of the bastards.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.